What? Wait, I don't have to... Wait, can I? Damn it. We can easily get all three of them on these switches without... If only I could walk right through the blocks, but you can't do that. I could push this against this, get that up there, walk through the block, push that over there. But first I'd do that and... Nothing special. It doesn't slide. Doesn't deflect it at an angle or anything. Oh. I was thinking I could just... Well, I could do that... Can I do that? No. What? Some action is created. I'm gonna use that block. So I got used to the way it'll do. When you get the portal block, it was put right where you were. And I always expected it to be in front of me. And now it is in front of me in this, and I kind of expect it to be where the block that I'm standing. Wait, you can... How come this can break that ice, but it can't break this ice without the fire sword? Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna pause until I figure it out. Okay, I figured it out. Is this green flame? This is magic fire. Runs out after crossing two rooms. No, does not stay gone. No, that's not what I want. The regular ice blocks don't deflect. And these don't get moved. It's weirdly inconsistent. Ice should be ice, in my opinion. Let's see what's over here. Okay, so I gotta bounce it at me. I don't know what to do. Do I have to have fire and break this somehow so I can direct that over there? So I could direct that over here, it would bounce, and then it would bounce back, and then I could, in that time, I could set it up so it would, hit me, and I move here. Wow. So I've got no blocks to push around with that. It can only move me. Oh, what am I... I could get myself across this gap. I was so focused on getting over to the switch. But I neglected to think that I could just do this at least. And then do some of those mirrors over there. No, I can't do anything with these because they don't have they don't have the warp, the push wand, or whatever the fuck it's called. But I can go over here, so... I don't know, it seems rather dangerous. A little bit. Thinking that explosion might trigger the crystal. Indeed. I think. But yeah, that only. It doesn't really help all that much. What? Supposed to do something with like a double, two of them somehow. Oh, and cool, yeah. Okay, let's go back here, though. Wait, it doesn't matter. I can just stand, like, here and get across the gap. I don't have to be standing right in front of it. So, yeah, I have to stand here and then move up here. Fuck. Damn it! No! Not like that. There we go. Rotnip, turnip slash magical, kept alive by ancient magic, or maybe it's just lived in a garbage dump for too long. Likes papercraft, dislikes fire. Do that, I have to be standing on the fucking spikes. Wait, no, I can push it. But it'll keep sliding. God damn it! Push it at the right moment. I don't think it works when it's in motion. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Do that. Exactly, I'm gonna do what I want.